Religion, what is a religion? Religion means three things are there. There is some symbol. Cross, moon, something, some symbol is there. Some ritual. Face the north, face the south, sit, stand, do something. Right? And then there are values. You should do this, you should not do this. Right? And if you check out, value systems in most religions are the same. No religion says it's okay to steal something. No religion says it's okay to murder someone. No? So then what are we really differentiating from? We are differentiating between, oh, you know, I face the north and pray and you face the south and pray, so now let us kill each other. What is this? Water bottle. What is this? Water bottle with water. Okay. What is this? It's a plastic bottle. Okay, what is this? It's a bottle in my hand. It's Bailey mineral water. What is this? Water. What is this? It's an object. Okay, it's energy. My God. Now see, I show you one thing, very pedestrian, mundane thing, and I say, what is this? And I give you a little chance to talk. And you go from water bottle all the way to energy. Now for such a small, mundane, pedestrian thing, if so many people, 150 people in this hall, have so many different names for it. For something as esoteric as divinity, as God, people who have experienced it, don't you think they will express their experiences in different ways? So where Hindus are saying water bottle, Christians are saying bottle of water. And then we are saying, how dare you call a bottle of water. Right? So what is spirituality? Difference between religion and spirituality is, religion somewhere will divide, spirituality will unite. Okay, religion will say, I am, you are. Spirituality will start with, we are.